Good morning, kids. I hope you all are fit and fine and doing your work on regular basis. Dear kids, today is the turn of English subject. As you all know, yesterday we have done the reading of 3 and 4 letter words. Now we will write in our notebook, okay? We will write 3 and 4 letter words from letter N to letter R. Let's get going. Firstly, 3 and 4 letters word. Now N, O, P, Q, R. Firstly, we will start from N. N, 3 letter word from N is N, E, T. N, E, T, net. Try to write in cursive writing, okay? N, E, S, T, nest. Net, nest. Next, O. O से हमने क्या पढ़ा था? O, W, L. Owl. Also stands for oven. O, V, E, N. Oven. Next, P. P, E, N. P, E, N. Pen. P, I, N, K. Pink. Pen, pink. Q. Q, E, T. Quet. Q, U, I, T. Quit. Quet, quit. And the last is R. R, A, T. R, A, T, rat. R, O, S, E. R, O, S, E, rose. Let's recap once again. N, N, E, T, net. N, E, S, T, nest. O, O, W, L, owl. O, V, E, N, oven. P, P, E, N, pen. P, I, N, K, pink. Q, Q, A, T, quit. Q, U, I, T, quit. R, R, E, T, rat. R, O, S, E, rose. Now, I request the parents to help the ward in doing this work in their English notebook. All the students are expected to send the pics of the work done on daily basis. आपको डेली वर्क अपना कंप्लीट करना है और डेली मुझे पिक सेंड करनी है, ओके? थैंक यू.